average in 2500 inverter generator decibel test. First, we're going to start this and run it under eco mode, check the voltage as well as check the decibel reading, and then we'll put it under a load under a 1500 watt heat gun and test at the unit 20 feet, 30 feet, and 50 feet. So let's go ahead and crank this up. First, we'll get an ambient reading. About 40 decibels, depending on if there's a breeze. Volts and about 82 decibels at the unit. Let's go to 20 feet. 61 decibels at 20 feet, we'll go to 30. 58 decibels at 30 feet, we'll go to 50. 54 to 55 decibels at 50 feet. Now we're gonna go engage that heat gun, 1500 watts, to provide a load, and we'll watch the voltage as well as the decibel reading. Now we're gonna engage the 1500 watt heat gun, watch the voltage drop as well as the decibel increase. This is gonna be on high mode. Again, brief drop below 100, I believe. Yeah, drop to 94, and now up to 120. Watch the voltage. Let's go to 30. 68 decibels at 30 feet, let's go to 50. About 62 to 63 decibels at 50 feet under a load 1500 watt heat gun for the Westinghouse iGen 2500.